do, gang? Welcome back to the channel. First thing first, subscribe to the channel, like this video. So today what we have is we're going to be removing the control arm, the knuckle, and the camber arm off this vehicle. This is on a 2015 Mustang GT, but this works for any model from 2015 to 2023. So we're going to just jump into this. I already have the tools that I need to take stuff off. So as we pulling stuff off, I'll let you know what tools you need to use, what to get if you don't have. But let's just go ahead and jump into this. All right. First thing first, we're gonna get this caliper and rotor off. Need a 14. This is standard. Make sure you relieve the e-brake. You can get the caliper off. All right. And take a 10. Wheel speed sensor. All right, all this out the way. Grab an 18. Caliper bolt, bracket bolts off. A little bit inside so y'all can see what's going on. All right. Y'all can see that. What we're gonna do is we're gonna move this bolt, vertical link bolt. Alright. So I believe it's the 21. We're going to remove this bolt, and we need to remove this one down low. So, like I said, this one, this one. So, grab your 18. All 22. Let me grab you 22 ring. Do it this way, old fashion. All right, so we got the real knuckle move. Had to pull it with the axle. As you can see, not one come out of there. So we'll worry about trying to get that out of there later. But right now, this is what it looks like once you got everything removed. So not a hard job, very easy. I always say that, but just make sure you got all your tools that you need to do a job. Never start on a job when you don't have all the right tools and equipment. All right, so let me get all my bolts that I need. Know where everything go, y'all. Where y'all ain't confused or lose anything in the process. You didn't kick something around or it went outside and now you can't find it. Okay. All right.